What's up, Wolfpack fam? Hope everyone is doing well. Today's suggestion comes from Andy, so shout out to you, homie. I'm going to say this name wrong. Do apologize. Manny Skin, ZDE, Bioni, Grand Finale, Eurovision 2021. Yes, we chopped up it. So sorry about that, guys. Let's get to the performance. The most important thing. Let's go. Yo. So check it, guys. Obviously, I did not know one word that this man was saying. Only one that I was able to pick up when he was like caminando. So that translated there. But who cares about the lyrics of it? Number one, this group had the freaking stage presence of rock stars. They rocked out. That was a jam. It's one of those things. We went to a concert actually on my vacation, which, you know, dealt with rock or metal, and even there I didn't understand a damn word that was going on, but I had a good time, and that's what I feel with this performance. Like that, like these guys, this group felt great. They felt confident. They felt like they knew what the hell they're doing. They got good energy behind it. You know, the lead singer there, great vocals right there. The only thing, I wish I knew what the heck they were saying, because that's going to make me appreciate it more. But with that being said, one hell of a performance. They rock the crowd. They have the energy behind it. The passion, you feel the passion on it. You could easily see these guys, this group, like on a tour. You know what I'm saying? Like that good to me, that freaking good that they could be on a tour. I just think they did a heck of a good job. It's killing me not knowing what the hell they were saying on the song. So, you know, part of me wants to research the song. I'll see if maybe we can find that, or maybe you guys help me out on that. But, yeah, one hell of a performance. You know, that's the coolest thing about it. Sometimes we may not always be able to pick up on, you know, in this case, like every single word. But when you look at everything that's around there, the instruments being playing, you know, the movement that's going on, you can hear the crowd that's getting behind it. You know that they're putting on a good show. And to me, that's really what it's about. If you got the energy, you got the crowd behind you, and you got good vocals, which clearly they did. That's a good performance. So simple, freaking awesome. They kicked ass, plain and simple, boys and girls. Kick ass performance by this group. And yeah, dudes, pretty recent because it did say 2021. So that's what's up. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Shout out to Andy one more time for this suggestion. So again, I can't say that I understood the words, guys. Just be clear with that. I ain't Italian. So we didn't pick up much on the words, but who cares, right? So letting you know it here first. We enjoyed it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Please, if you want more, consider leaving a suggestion with what you want me to react to, and we'll consider it. So that's all we can say. See you next time. Peace and love.